One little tip I have for when you've seen a bird and you're going to look at it through your binoculars is to keep watching the bird whilst you lift your binoculars up. So many people will watch the bird and then look down at their binoculars, lift them up, and then not know where the bird has gone to. So a little tip, watch the bird and lift the binoculars up while you're watching the bird. That way it won't escape your view when you're trying to find it in your binoculars.